forest did not let us sleep. It's hard to tell what it was. It sounded to me like someone was calling me, but the rest of the group said it had been some kind of humming. We will ask the locals if we meet them again. In the morning, everyone was a bit scared, but after breakfast, our moods improved. We set off up the river. The snow isn't really that deep, but it's wet and it sticks to the skis, so it's hard to move. We passed a couple of cliffs, and after a couple of meters, the area became more flat. Finally, around 5:30 p.m., we stopped to set up a camp. It is our first night under canvas. We were very tired. We tried to prepare for tomorrow's walk, but hunger was stronger. Then exhaustion overcame us. We sat around the fireplace and talked, or rather whispered. We were afraid to speak louder because of the surrounding atmosphere, as if this place was sacred or haunted. At last, we took shelter in the tents. Somehow, nobody feels like sleeping. We thought someone was passing by on the trail nearby, so the boys went to check it out, but there was nobody there. Maybe it was some animal. Again, I can hear the sounds from the forest.